time, then you don't get any more good chances. That's why these saves are so critical in a close game.
Ottawa's got the puck against the half wall.
Whoa!
Scores with dynamite on that stick! Wow! Here in the later stages of this period, Ottawa's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Brands gained possession inside the neutral zone. Ottawa's got him along the wall.
Wrist
swung. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away.